ball, making another challenge. He's got his flank here, the chance for McKimmie. 1-0 to Scotland. Hampden Park erupts. 52 minutes gone. And Stewart McKimmie, in his third cap, gets his first goal for his country. Great play by the strikers. McAnally challenging. Then it was Flank who played it wide. And just look at this finish from Stewart McKimmie.
We saw an excellent combination they've got. They're worried, obviously, that Alan McAnally's a built in there. They never quite cleared it. All credit to Robert Fleck, who was sharp in there. Laid it in the path of Stewart McKimmie. Oh, my goodness me, what a finish. What a finish. Marvel.